Even though the new year has already begun, it's not too late to add another New Year's resolution. Those with poor credit and high debts should prioritize rebuilding their credit over the next year. This isn't an easy process, so staying committed to rebuilding your credit is essential. Poor credit can prevent you from having the financial freedom that you want, whether it's not being approved for a loan, limited housing options, or high interest rates on debts. Poor credit can affect your life in a number of ways. If you suffer from poor credit, it means you've had a history of making late payments or accumulating large amounts of unpaid debt. It can be tedious to monitor your payments and spending, but to rebuild your credit, you need to regain control of your finances. While rebuilding your credit will absolutely take some time, there are some strategies that you can use to begin the process. For more information, visit financialservicedirectory.com and start rebuilding your credit today.